What are the systems issues in managing large data centers? How do you program big data applications, such as search engines, to run on massively large clusters? How do you store and disseminate content on the web in a scalable manner? Hello, and welcome back. These are the kinds of questions we will be addressing in this module of the course. This is what we mean when we use the term internet-scale computing. A comforting factor for you is that you already know the answer to these questions. We've learned through the previous lessons most of the techniques needed in constructing distributed services. What we're going to see in the upcoming lesson is a hardening of the distributed systems issues to handle scale on the order of thousands of processes and failures. It's not a question of if, it's a question of when a failure is going to happen.